Actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui was honored with the Golden Dragon Award at the Cardiff International Film Festival for his contribution to cinema. The award was presented to him by the Consul General of Wales, UK, Mick Antonio, on Sunday. Sharing the news among his followers, Nawazuddin took to Instagram and shared, "Thank you, Mr. Mick Antonio, the Consul General of Wales, UK and Cardiff International Film Festival for bestowing me with the prestigious Golden Dragon Award." Even legendary actress Judy Dench received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the event. "Congratulations, Judy Dench, on receiving the Lifetime Achievement Award," he added. On the film front, Nawazuddin will next be seen in Moti Chur Chakna Chur.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.